The two suspects, through their lawyers, appeared before Kibera Law Court's Principal Magistrate Derek Kuto early on Friday. They pleaded to the court to be released on bail after being detained for 12 days since their arrest.
I reiterate and respectfully urge you to admit the second respondent to bail pending. He's being charged, if at all, so that the gods of justice are happy and served.
In the absence of any other grounds to detain them further and failure to charge them today, Your Honor, we only urge you to exercise your discretion to release the accused persons on reasonable terms, just in case that formal charging of the first respondent is going to take place.
On the other hand, investigators attached to the case requested for 7 more days so as to conclude on its findings, including the mental assessment of the suspects.
Indeed.
While making a ruling on the matter virtually, High Court Judge James Wakiaga directed that the two suspects be subjected to mental examination at the Mathare Hospital before next week.
Should the state have any compelling reason against their being released on bond before the close of business today and the accused persons to file their responses to enable the application for bond be canvassed soon after the plea taking.
The prosecution confirmed that it was done with the process of collecting testimonials and therefore gave the court green light to grant bail to the suspects.
The procedure is clear to the minds of the investigating officers, but once the miscellaneous application is closed, on the terms that I have earlier indicated to the court, that the suspects will be presented for plea taking, it is their duty to ensure that that is followed. I therefore do not see the reason why the court should therefore further go ahead and admit the respondents to any bail terms.
For now, Chris Obure, the Meriton Group chair, and his bodyguard Robert Oko will remain at the Kilileshwa police station till Monday. Businessman Kevin Omwenga was killed at his residence at the Galana Suites in Kilimani on 22nd last month. Nixon Kisaka, K24.